In this video, I will show you how to request refills for prescription medications. If you have an emergency, always call 911. When I log into MyChart, I see a menu at the top of the page. Today, I want to renew my blood pressure medication. I will start by clicking on the word Medications. This takes me to the Medications page in MyChart. Here, I can see a list of my current medications. I can also get to this page by clicking Menu and then Medications under My Record. Before I request a refill of my medication, I will click Go to Manage My Pharmacies to make sure my prescription is sent to the right pharmacy. Here, I check that my pharmacy information is correct. I can click Add a pharmacy to add a new pharmacy location where I would like to pick up my medication. I can search for the correct pharmacy by its address or company name using words like Kroger or CVS or Walgreens. I can also enter my zip code into the zip code box and click the green magnifying glass to find pharmacies in my area. I click the pharmacy I want to use, and the Add a Pharmacy box will automatically close. Once my pharmacy information looks correct, I can click Back to Medications to return to the previous MyChart page. Now that my pharmacy information is updated, I will click the green Request Refills button to ask for a refill of my medication. Now I see a list of my medications. I select the medication or medications that I would like to refill. If I have prescriptions that cannot be refilled through MyChart, I will see this message. Contact your pharmacy to refill prescriptions that cannot be refilled through MyChart. You may also see this message if you recently requested a refill that is currently under review with your care team. Contact your pharmacy if this refill is urgent. You can also contact your care team in MyChart if you have questions about your prescription. I'll show you how to do that later. I review my refillable medications and select the ones I want to refill by clicking on the square in the upper right-hand corner of the medication box. I then click the green Next button. Now I see a screen that asks me to check my pharmacy information. I review the medications I want to refill, select the correct delivery method, and confirm that the pharmacy information is right. I then click the green Next button to submit my refill request. If I change my mind, I can click Cancel. If I want to go back to the previous page, I click Back. Here, I can check the details of my refill request one more time. I will ensure the medication listed is correct and check the pharmacy information. Everything looks good, so I click the green Submit button. Once I click Submit, I will see this page. It says Thank you and confirms that my refill request has been submitted. It will also show me a summary of the information in my request. If I want to print this confirmation page, I click on the printer icon at the top right of the page. I can now click back to the home page to leave this page and go back to MyChart Home. I can also send a message to my provider to request a prescription refill. This may be good if my prescription is not available for refill through MyChart. To do this, I click Messages on the top horizontal menu, or click Menu and Messages in the list of options that appears. I click Send a message, and a small pop-up window appears in the bottom right corner of my screen asking what I want to do. I can click Refill a medication to be taken back to the Medications page. I can also click Ask a medical question to start a new conversation with my doctor. In this conversation, I can ask my provider to refill my prescription or prescriptions. Select Prescription Question. I select the provider to whom I want to send the request. I then type a subject and message to that provider. When my provider or other members of my care team reply to my message, I read their reply in the Conversations folder. In this video, I showed you how to request a refill of your prescription medications. Thank you.